Welcome to Chemius. This is the first screen you see when you sign into Chemius. Let me quickly show you around. This is the home screen. Here you can find frequently used tools and actions. The product section is the most frequently used section. This is the database of products. The products you create, the products somebody else shares with you, and the products you save from websites. This database is private to you. This is your private lab. Nobody else but you, and of course the people you authorize, can access the products in this database. The second most frequently used action is create. Here you can create or add materials to or formulations to your private lab, to your private database of products. The next very, very interesting tool is the safety datasheet parser. It's the cutting-edge AI safety datasheet reader or assistant, which is still in the beta phase. To put it simply, it transcribes or converts safety datasheets from PDF files into Chemius. This is the fastest way for you to build your product inventory from PDF safety datasheets. Of course, please note that it's not a magic wand yet. Its effectiveness depends on the quality of source safety datasheets. And here, I'm not talking about the quality of information, but rather the way the information and data are presented in a specific safety datasheet. For example, if you have computer-readable safety datasheets, the safety datasheet parser will be 95% accurate and 99% effective. However, if you have safety data sheets that are not computer readable, then you cannot expect good results. Think of it as an early version of Google Translate. The next revolutionary module in Chemius is the regulatory dashboard. Regulatory dashboard scans your product inventory for substances of concern and visualizes the data in a way so you can quickly and early identify potential risks. On the left side, you have the menu that helps you navigate Chemius and quickly access the tools and features. In the upper right corner, you have a drop-down where you can access your account settings, company administration page, import and export features, as well as a help center. I will show you each of these features in the following videos.